What I need here, Wes, is a freaking ranged weapon.
Make one.
Shit! Freaking dude right here with me. Didn't even see this guy.
Dude, when you put the knuckle wraps on and you do a power attack, it's just a straight up jab. Right to the dome. Oh, I should have went to the trader before I walked on the these. Oopsie. But you can make a bow and arrow pretty easily.
Man, I'm not really a crafter. I'm more of a find stuff and pray to God it helps me kind of guy.
Scavenger?
Scavenger's too fancy of a word for what I am.
You're a vulture?
No. No, that's natural. I'm not natural. Freaking crap, there's zombies everywhere, man. It's your fault. You made this game too hard.
I think they finally made the game, like, adequate with the amount of zombies.
There's a dead chicken here.
Not gonna make that joke. Not gonna make that joke.
Freaking snake just bit me? Are you freaking kidding me right now? God, why is there so much stuff in this game trying to kill me?
Because we're on the Australian server.
I don't know what that means, but I hate it.
It means us and everything in Australia is gonna kill you. Everything.
Are you kidding me? Just like every time you freaking eat anything in this game, they're like, oh, dysentery. Turns out everything gives you dysentery. Instantly. You eat it and it's like 2 seconds later you have dysentery. That's not how that works. It would take hours.
Instantaneously,
son of a bitch, this freaking dude is. Why are you so fucking persistent, you piece of shit? And he still sees me. Shit.
I
punch him down the freaking hill again.
I'm gonna die running to you. Running to you. Oh, another move. Hell yeah.
Okay. Gonna at least make a bedroll. What else do I need to build? Man, I do not remember. Okay, I gotta place the bedroll now. I swear I've done all this before, like 4 times. I don't remember any of this shit, though.
We haven't played in like a year, probably.
It's been a long time since I've played.
There's a whole ass tractor here and I can't drive it.
Okay, I'm sneaking back down to my house. I gotta get back into my building and put my bedroll down.
Damn it. Every time I jump, it hurts me. The guy keeps falling. all that nonsense for some monkey one. Should have put on persistent profiles.
What does that mean?
So they just track us down the whole time. Like we leave a scent on the ground and they follow it.
Well, that would fucking suck. That just defeats the purpose of stealth.
Your friends yep. are really good, man. Why are you here?
Like that literally just like makes stealth 100% useless. Oh, I forgot I have diarrhea. Great. It's like the stuff you don't know how to make might help. Lots of plants around here, like chrysanthemum, goldenrod flowers, cotton. I'm a cotton picker. What?
Did your friends look great and you have 3 viewers?
Hey, Wes, are you watching my stream? Get my views up, bro.
Playing the game.
You already here first, nobody. I'm not cheating my views up. Wes isn't even watching. Why is that guy running? Shit! Oh, he's running away. Thank God, he's attacking a fucking tree.
Yeah.
What a fucking dummy. You just go up here and get. I'm gonna put my bedroll out in the rain. It won't be a very warm bedroll, but at least it won't be freaking zombie infested.
Be a little bit safer.
I hate how all these survival games, like, everything is fucking stupid. They're like, you're hungry instantly. Like, 2 seconds into your life, they're like, you're gonna die of hunger. You're like, what? It's like, I just spawned. And they're like, yeah, and you're just gonna die.
And now you're hungry. Come on, man. I didn't think that walking took this fucking long in this game.
It takes for freaking ever, dude. Hey, you made like half the distance, though. That's good.
Yeah.
That's good, bruh. I got bullets and no gun.
What bullets?
Oh, yes, I can make an axe. Got an axe.
If you get
I've got 7.62 and 9mm, and I've got buckshot. And gunpowder. And I got 7.62 bullets.
You can go into your skill tree and actually like learn how to make pipe weapons, and you can make a pipe rifle that shoots 7.62 ammo.
Hiccup. Oh, thank God I have enough to make a bow.
I punched a zombie and knocked him down and just down the hill.
I have enough to make one arrow though. Wow. I'm awesome. I have my one arrow. Shit! How did I only get one?
You ain't got enough stone, bruh. Or you're missing a bunch of feathers.
It's stone. Freaking crap, there's a biker here too. I don't know how he got up on top of this thing. Yeah! Oh, I fucking missed my only arrow! I hit him with this freaking torch until he died. Where'd he go?
Oh, this made burgers.
Where'd he go? Oh, no! Oh, no! No! Don't kill me! Ah! I'm dead.
He listens so well.
He, like, crawled in through the top of the house, and it was just up the ladder instantly. Killed me. Another one came up the ladder, too. I was like, oh, shit. Alright. I'm back. I'm alive, baby.
Imagine this was a one debt, like a hardcore.
I'd already be screwed like 3 times over. I've already died like 3 times.
I'm shooting a biker with arrows right now. I'd be so screwed if he was able to run. Straight up stuck an arrow in his forehead. That's funny. Looks like a unicorn. Oh my god, I'm almost to the final 1 kilometer.
Shit.
Why can't they put the shit in my eyes?
Hit him in the head, damn it! I'm out of stamina, I'm gonna die again! No! Wow, that was cool. Run away! I have broken bones and an infection. I need rocks! I gotta make more arrows!
You might as well just die.
I at least want to get this freaking zombie out of my house.
Get it out of my own house?
Okay. Shit! She saw me. No! Run away! Oh, a bird's nest. I didn't know this was right behind my house. Let me just loot that real quick and get the fuck out of here. Another rock. Another rock. I need that. Thank you. Oh, another rock. And all kinds of rocks. There's a pine cone there, but I can't pick it up, so that's swell. Why even take the time to put pine cone textures on the ground if you can't pick them up? You ever burned a pine cone, man? They pop and crackle like crazy. Alright, how do I craft shit? Arrows. Yes, make all the arrows. Let's craft them all. Again. I don't want dysentery again.
Oh. Nope. Fuck all that. That's a 4 skull base. Or area.
I shot her in the freaking kneecap. She's like the guards on Skyrim now. She done took an arrow to the knee. We're moving so much, I'm not very good at this. Haha, she's dead! I need more stones.
We're gonna die so much.
Oh god, aren't we? I thought you put it as a horde day every night. Has it got like the 3-day variable or whatever?
Yeah, I put it on the range.
Oh, okay.
So at least gets us some time to prepare.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I was like, I'm not gonna be able to take a horde. Like, not even close. I'm trouble even making enough arrows to be effective, and I'm not even good with the bow. Aha, rock!
The bow is
oh my god, that guy's running too! What's with you guys in running? Whoa, took his head right off. That was a pretty good shot. I'm already getting better at this. Yeah, I shot him right in the face.
I'm collecting feathers as I go so we can make some more arrows.
I'm gathering us up some stone! Oh shit, I have stuff in my chat. Yay! I don't know what that means.
What does it mean when you get 3 strikes on Twitch?
You have what in your chat?
I have stuff in my chat. Oh, it's from you.
Yes, it's me.
Hey, is my audio sounding good?
Yeah.
It says I got dropped frames again.
No, you look fine on here.
I just like to know what the hell it's talking about then. Over 27% in the last 2 minutes.
It looks fine.
I just know if I don't address the drop frames, a lot of times it gets the delay gets to be like 3 minutes long.
It's a little bit just like here and there kind of stuttering, but no, the game itself looks good.
I have to figure this out, because I got way better internet than when I first tried to stream, man. I used to stream in, like, the worst quality. It was, like, 480p and shit.
Like, you can actually see it now, because you're playing the game, but the only thing is it does stutter a little, but...
What's crazy is some people actually watched.
Yeah.
I was like, I am not entertaining enough for 480p to work for me. Where's that guy going? Hey, don't go in and destroy my base, man. Come kill me. Dude, what are you doing? I think he's trying to lure me. Shit, he was luring me. I came close and he just turned around. He's like, oh yeah, that's right. I gotta kill this fucker. His head keeps moving right when I fire. Suck on that. Some of this. Yeah. What are you gonna do now? He's gonna get up and kill me. Okay, I got him.
Do you remember the night that we set up a base? Still up, I think it was. With the turrets?
You remember when he was trying to freaking... We had everything set up in that that suspended freaking building that I was using. And the dumbass was trying to shoot fucking explosive arrows between the bars. And we were all like, dude, stop. You're gonna screw that up. And he's like, no, I know what I'm doing, man. We can make this. It's working. Look at this. Oh, yeah, I killed like one whole dude. It's like every shot is risking all of our lives. And he killed like a guy. Look at all this experience I'm getting.
Whenever we were doing, we had like sledge turrets or shotgun turrets or whatever set up. I think Jeff came in and just got a
knife. Oh yeah, because we forgot to add him as an ally. We got him all the way there, and then he just blew up instantly. We're like, oh whoops. We did that to Philip too. The first time he joined our game, we're like, oh hey, yeah, and fucking annihilated him. Hey, you get on out of here, whoever you are. Hey! I like that was like a masterful dodge. I didn't even know you were shooting that until I dodged your arrow already. Yeah, man, how you like my house? Hogfoot Village. It's all mine now. Gotta call it Will's fucking village. Oh, whoop, that was stupid. As soon as I did that, I was like, that was dumb.
I remember the night that we went into that one, like, it was a rundown trade post. And as soon as I was like, oh, look, it's safe. As soon as I heard of it, beep, beep. My ass away.
This shit sucks. I'm on my way back.
Oh, there's a backpack on the ground.
You stay out of my backpack. You get away from it, you thief!
Scoundrel!
Is it nighttime again already?
Yep.
Shit, man. The good thing is, I think I've killed most of the freaking zombies in the immediate vicinity, because they keep... Every time I come out and be like, oh, I'm going to get me a rock, they're like... Jeez, man, you can't even get any freaking rocks around here. Protective some bitches.
Get to the top of your base.
Oh, you got to jump up the chairs, bro.
So I'm, like, dying. Every time I jump, my guy loses a little health.
Come on, man. Okay, you need to do it. Why can't this light turn on? Oh, there we go. What you do? Okay, come over here. You see where I'm flashing this light?
Bro, there's a whole ass ladder in.
Yeah, come on. And then if you can't move enough, you're going to have to put your bedroll here, but you got to like sprint and jump over here and jump like this so the zombies can't do it. You got to sprint off the top of that chair onto the middle of the other chair. Yeah, there you go. And then you can just walk right up. And then you gotta find a spot up here you put your bedroll. Watch out, that fucking ceiling collapses when you walk on it. So don't try to walk on it like I did when I was like, ah, the zombies can't. Oh, shit! I like flashing the lights at the zombies. I'm like, hey, look over here! Oh, shit, I'm freezing to death. No!
Probably not in there.
Yeah, this is a nice little starter base, I think. I mean, the zombies busted in and out in like 2 seconds, which pissed me off. But, you know, it works, I guess. Oh, wait, I don't even think I'm wearing clothes. Am I?
No,
oh no, I'm wearing pants, bro. Don't say I'm naked.
I'm gonna report you.
They just not like Boulder's Gate.
Whoa, not what I wanted to do. I wanted to.
You know, for 9 o'clock at night.
Where?
Right out.
Where? Twer. Right. There we go. I'm no longer freezing to death, man.
Cool, man. I'm gonna.
Got me a cowboy hat. You have some bloodshot eyes, bro. Why did you do that? What do we need to do now?
We gotta restart. I'm gonna kill myself and spawn back in without a broken bone. And
How many days between airdrops, man?
Every day, man.
Wait, airdrop every day? I didn't see an airdrop.
Yeah, it came in. It's way the hell back there. It's. To say the least. You gotta put some chests down, dude.
Yeah, I need to, because I've got way too much freaking crap in my inventory.
Nope, this ain't worth it. There's a horde down here.
Why don't you just lead them away, bro?
Do what?
Just lead them away. Out of these. Okay. Boom, now we got a fireplace. Where's this horde you were talking about?
Straight out the front door to the east.
East. Oh, there's an airdrop that direction.
There's a lady, a nurse, and then two deer down here, but they're like four guys that were running around.
I did see the two deer, and it looks like one zombie with them.
To the right, there's another guy walking up in a green hoodie.
Do not see green hoodie guy.
He's to the right. You see the second deer? He's to the right of that deer.
You just dropped a fucking tree on him. That was kind of cool. Well, we need to make some fucking doors to keep these bastards out.
I'm trying.
Oh, I see the green hoodie guy now.
To be sneaky.
You're chopping trees down. I'm being sneaky, man. Don't worry about it. We need some chests up here, man. I guess I better come down and help you. I'm just encumbered, so I don't like going down there because I feel vulnerable.
You feel vulnerable?
Oh. Oh God, you lived.
Do you know a lot of these like old chairs and stuff? You can just scrap them.
Do what?
A lot of these, like, chairs, you can pick them up and scrap them instead of trying to... What is this? I know this is a porta-potty, but what the fuck? I wonder if you can lock people in there. That'd be hilarious.
Meet back on the menu, boys.
I'm just harvesting the pallets inside the base because I'm a fucking coward. Too damn scared to leave. I'm like, fuck this. I'm just going to breed these pallets up. It's out of the safety of my own base.
Don't worry, I killed all the zombies out here.
Thank God. I was terrified. Instead of thanking you, I'm going to thank God.
Dick! Do you hear that? Did that make any noise?
No, what? Not that I heard.
Did you hear that? And I dropped a tree and it made a bunch of
noise. Oh, I didn't hear it. I'm crazy, bruh.
Bruh?
Alright, I'm making us a couple of storage chests.
Alright. I've got two motors and two headlights.
Already? Goddamn, where'd you get all that?
I found it on the way. I looted a ton of cars.
Alright. Oh, Wes, you motherfucker, you already broke one of them. I just put that down, dude. Just fucking placed it. You broke it immediately.
It's all the same goddamn buttons. How about you place your shit on more permanent structure there, buddy?
Is it like a quick transfer button? Whoa, that didn't work. Like, if I open the chest, is there a way to quickly transfer items over? What's
the
button?
The box with the three arrows, it is a hole.
Yeah, but what... I want to just, like, highlight the item and just automatically move it straight to the, like...
If you hit shift and right-click, I think, and right mouse button.
Oh, it's left-click.
I need my wood, sir.
Just a minute, bro.
I'm going to try picking up all these fucking blocks.
You don't hurry the fuck up.
All right, what I need you to do, what I need you to do, friend, is I need you to, so there's some wood. I'll just get that. That's cool. How do you split?
I think it's shift and one of the mouse buttons.
Okay, it's right click and drag. All right, there's some magazines in there now.
Cool.
But I got more stuff to put in there as soon as you're out of that chest, so.
Can we put your wings out of your cooler and the thing?
No. Hey Wes, did you do this Vehicle Adventures magazine?
I did, yeah.
You got three of them?
I guess. I just started picking stuff up, dude. I'm gonna go and, I've unlocked Stone Quality Tools 3. Later level 1. Itch.
Oh shit, I got all kinds of points available now.
I've got one. I don't remember which one lets you make guns. I got lock picking perks. That's cool.
Yeah, I'm doing agility and intelligence probably will be my primary setup.
Shit. Don't really need any perks for those, just need duct tape.
I'm going to this airdrop, man. Good My luck. God, that's a long way away. I'm gonna go get it though.
Good luck.
I got this, bro.
Good luck.
Well, it's 5 in the morning, I think I got this. Oh, when does it alert us when it's gonna be a horde?
By like 10, I think. It's gonna be, it has to be tonight, I'm pretty sure.
What?
You don't know that song, bruh?
There we go, got her. One shot kill, Wes. Sneak up on these bitches, they don't stand a chance. And no, I don't.
Oh, you're missing out, dude. It's a good one.
I feel like if it was that good, I'd know about it.
Well, maybe it's not good enough to know about it. Son?
See, my stream is like 5 minutes behind again.
So you can't be stream sniped, homie.
Well, I don't want it to be 5 minutes behind. Like, a minute is way too much. Oh, this dude saw me. Shit, shot right past his face.
Hey man, you shouldn't do that. So there's like nothing around. It's just.
Yeah, I know, but I was too cowardly to look for a better base.
Got to live a little, my friend.
God damn.
Go check out this house. It's cool now that you can spawn next to your back, like
yeah, near it.
Bedroom, but like yeah, you can spawn.
Instead of having to freaking walk for 20 minutes to get back.
Yeah. The Zavislak residence. Y'all home?
Yep, horde night tonight, brother.
Wait, your first horde night?
What?
Is it your first Fortnite?
Yep. It's gonna be awesome!
Will I be watching it?
Oh, I ain't got no stamina. I punched that zombie's arm off. Or his hand.
You punched it off?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're very behind now.
Yeah, I don't know why it's like my stream falls behind like 10-20 minutes. I'm gonna have to figure out what's going on with that. Craft some more arrows soon.
Oh god.
the fuck?
This could not have gotten any worse. What have I done? So I pulled out my bow to shoot this guy in the face, right?
Yeah.
And lo and behold, I don't have any damn arrows.
Oh, Wes. I found like a town by this airdrop.
Should we relocate over there?
I don't know. There's like a big building here. There's a way to mark it. There's some way to put like markers on the map.
Yeah, bring up the map and then right click on it. You can give it a waypoint.
Can you see that waypoint? There's a way to share them, isn't there?
I see one on the.
There should be one like 100 meters away from the drop.
Yeah, there's one close to the drop. I'm going to make you a level 3 pickaxe.
Oh, there's like a freaking church here! NFT Engine 4, 2 skulls. Ooh, oh, the drop is inside this freaking fence.
Hey. The churches have really good loot on that game.
Yeah, I might try to go in. Like, I don't know why my stream is just fucking sucking right now. Oh, this bitch dropped a bag. Here's an oatmeal that's tall as shit that we could place the hole up or in this church, in the top of this church would be good.
Don't know if I can make it there that fast.
It didn't take me very long to get here. Get this airdrop, get the fuck out of here. I don't know if this was worth all the trouble to get here.
Which brand of low carb tortillas do you eat?
Normally Mission, why? Oh man, that was like a free sponsorship, basically. Well, it wasn't actually a sponsorship because they didn't pay me, but that was like free advertising for them, bastards. Yes. You need to pay Will Wants Wealth some wealth.
Oh yeah.
Because I want it.
Do you though?
Oh, I got a farm bundle, a crafting magazine bundle. Just going to use that. Electrical traps. Home cooking weekly, nice.
We're almost at noon, by the way.
I'm gonna try to run to this trader because it's one of my freaking quests right now. But yeah, do you see like is my red waypoint up here right next to me?
I see one up. Yeah, I see one up there.
Whoops. I don't know how to share it. Whatever.
Dude stood up and his head like went from behind the counter. As soon as I popped up, I hit him and he fell down. Three rolls of duct tape. What up?
Damn, it's gonna take me forever to get to this damn trader. He's 800 meters off.
I like how you eat one whole ear of corn. It's like plus one food.
Shit.
You're gonna make yourself useful, Will, and get another one?
I'm gonna try.
Be nice if they fell in the same spot.
They seem to like always fall really far away from wherever I'm at. In my experience.
Back in my day.
I can't tell if that's further away than this trader is or not.
Can you hear me? Can she hear me whenever I talk?
Probably through my stream. Yeah, it's like every like 10 seconds, my stream lags for like 3 seconds. That's why it's like 5 minutes behind now. I can't figure out why though, because I should. My connection is definitely fast enough. I'm just not. I don't know. I'm gonna have to optimize my encoding settings and stuff and make sure everything's correct.
Look at you using big words and stuff. Dude, this is a house to be in, man. I can't even get to that floor. Just kidding, I'll go out on the rooftop. I wish you'd paid attention.
This freaking zombie's like a goddamn rabbit. He just zigzags. Every time I go to shoot, he changes direction. What is happening right now?
Why did it get so dark? Hello?
I don't know, this shit, like, the game just got like 3 times harder suddenly. Fuckers. Oh shit, now I'm out of stamina. What's the shared XP distance at?
Like 10,000 meters.
Fuck, another oh, fat zombie, great.
So dark in that house for whatever reason.
Because it got dark outside because it's like raining or something.
Like blacked out. That shared XP is very, very, very misleading because.
You think you killed one? Shit. Gotta get better with this freaking bow and arrow. Oh shit, I thought I killed that one, but it's where you killed one.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, the XP is misleading because, like, you think that. You know, you were safe, but.
Psych, you weren't!
That. Because I shot that dude in the. Fucking. The hoodie. And I was like, oh yeah, he's dead. And then he ran up on me. I was like, whoa. Hold up. Wait a minute. Gotta waste a point in parkour.
Yeah, man, if you sneak and shoot him with an arrow, it's like a one-hit kill.
Yeah, as long as you shoot him in the face.
I mean, I'm getting, like, I just shot that one in the butt cheek, and he's down in one shot.
Really?
Yeah, because, well, I've also got, I think, 2 points in sneaking.
I don't have any points in sneaking. Optimus Knight.
Just got to this merchant.
Anything good?
I'm like literally just about to walk in the door. I need to get back though, because I think I got a shotgun thing.
I really, really wished I was recording that, dude. That was the funniest thing.
Well, while my stream might be crappy today, at least I've got this all recorded.
I went to go punch at the door, and as soon as I went to go swing, the zombie punched a big ass hole in the door, and his head popped up, and immediately I punched him in the face and killed him. Oh, that was awesome.
Okay, well, just gotta leave the Trader Joel's and try to get back to the house before nightfall. I need to open the door. Come on. I need to reorganize my inventory because I'm almost full, and I need to get back because I've got something that's shotgun parts or something. But I don't want to open it while I'm out here because I'll move slow then. Are you close to the house, Wes? No shit. Head back. We gotta reorganize my inventory when I get back.
I'm trying to get to leave from this house. I'm almost at the.
You better hurry, man, because it's very close to nightfall. Oh my god, I just realized it's 6 o'clock on here. What time does nightfall start? 7 o'clock?
10.
Oh, thank god. I was like, we're about to fucking die.
I'm about to die. Holy shitballs.
Oh, we gotta go, man.
On the bright side, at least, we'll stuff.
At least we've leveled up a tiny bit, right?
Yeah.
Maybe I can make us some bicycles soon. Oh shit, don't you need a workbench for that?
Yep.
Fuck me.
Oh, I missed. Shit.
Wes, you better hurry, man. You're gonna run out of time to get back to the house. Or to the small fence that we have. Dude, we still have to build a fucking door. We don't even have doors. I totally forgot. We don't even have an actual base. We just have, like, a wall with holes in it.
We'll live. We'll be fine.
I don't know if we will.
Oh, there's so many zombies in this freaking place. I need to come back. Taking this camping chair.
This is my camping chair now.
Oh
my god, it's gonna be 8 when I get there. I'm gonna have to just throw the shit in the boxes.
Be alright.
Oh wait, do we have more than one box, or are we just down to one box still?
We have two. I made one.
Thank god. Oh Jesus. We're so fucked.
There's a reason why we're not allowed in the Boy Scouts. We weren't cute enough.
Oh fuck, we're so fucked.
Strike one.
Why did we think this was a good idea, Wes? Neither of us are good enough at this game to do this.
Oh yeah, we'll be fine, dude. Yeah, we just gotta give them no chances to jump on us.
I have a handful of rounds of 7.62 ammo. Yeah, 10 rounds.
Wish you could combine inventories of these boxes if you put them all next to each other.
Right, just do one down. Hey, at least we're gonna have plenty of arrows to use. Dude, I am finding like 300 brass at the time.
Oh, these are just shotgun parts. Damn it, I was really hoping there was a shotgun in there. Shit.
No, I'm not gonna make it. I got little legs. I'm gonna break down this ladder that we got right here. Okay.
This what now?
The ladder. I'm gonna break down two pieces of it. We can build it. We're just gonna knock the stone on the walls. We just can't both fall down.
How do you change the type of arrows that you're using? Can you even do that on the primitive bow, or can it only use...
I don't know if you can on a primitive bow or not.
Oh, yeah, you can. Iron arrows, boy.
Here.
What? What's that? What's that?
Axe.
What? No, I don't know fucking axe. I already got an axe, bro. Okay. I'm putting all my shit, but my combat stuff in the damn box, because we're about to die, bro. Oh, you know what we should know? We should have built a bunch of campfires in the entrance and just lit them all. As all the zombies are running and set themselves on fire. Too late now! We're about to fucking die, bro! A pipe machine gun. Do we have any glue?
I got some, yeah.
Oh, yeah, hand me some glue, bro.
To make like
80
spears.
This is gonna hurt really badly.
What kind of ammo does this use is a real question.
They're all
bucket pipe pistol it is.
Yeah, on the bright side, at least the Horde Knight's only going to be about a minute.
Oh yeah, we shouldn't... I just remembered. It doesn't even really matter it's a Horde Knight, because there's only going to be like 10 zombies, because we're such low-level little bitches right now. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, there's a bunch of them, actually. Holy shit. Just bam, there goes one. I keep the light on him. I can't see what I'm doing.
I gotta reload. He's gonna...
Hey, I think they're dead.
Using a...
We're fucking awesome. Using a pipe pistol, bro. What are you using? A pipe rifle?
Yeah. Missed him.
I actually would prefer to use the pipe rifle. I just built a pistol because it's what we had bullets for.
Dude, we need to get in that camper down there. I don't have... Is there any more 762 ammo?
Maybe in one of those boxes.
Oh, there is. There's a bipod. Is that all from the...
Yeah, the drop. Hey, keep the light down there so I can see. I'm going to go try to get that bag.
There's no way back up here.
Did you destroy the ladder? Oh, motherfucker, why did you do that, Wes? I don't even have supplies with me.
Here.
Wait, I know a way up. I ain't a fucking zombie. Real question is, what are they trying to do over there?
Die. Was there anything in that loot?
I didn't even look. I just looted it and moved, man.
Are you good on food?
I'm actually starving right now. I'm in orange. Oh, wow, I'm orange everything. I suck. I ain't worried about it, though. I'll wait until we survive the Horde Night to try to eat.
Behind you, there's two.
We're doing way better than I thought we would. I thought we'd be corpses by now.
Need some arrows?
No, I've got plenty right now.
I got 95.
I hear zombies, but I don't see zombies.
Are you a zombie?
No.
You're a unicorn. Yes, Ben. It sucks they only drop.
I hear them banging around on something down here, but I can't find them.
Are you doing all the intelligent stuff?
I was planning on it, yeah, why?
I'm gonna do a better barber.
Is that under intelligence? I was planning on doing intelligence and agility.
Well, I'll do perception.
There they are. They're around the back of that camper.
Should have put like 32 zombies. I dropped some books off for you.
There's all kinds of books in these damn things.
So, I think putting campfires at the entrance and lighting them is a really good idea.
Just give them one path to come up on and just fucking throw campfires there. Make them walk through the campfires all the way to us.
Like, through like 10 different campfires, but you have to put up, it's going to take a ton of wood. Something bit me.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, he dead as hell.
There's a ladder here. I think they're trying to bash... Yeah, they're bashing their way in here to come up this ladder. This is a metal ladder.
Did you make it into the camper or no?
What? Yeah, there's a hatch right here, and if there's a door, they're slowly beating down right now. I can see their arms through it. Just inside the camper.
Well, once day breaks, I'm going to go south of here. And see what I can find. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Give me. Okay. Let me go back to that house and finish the house. Why is there badass battle music?
The fuck? Oh. Time to go to work. There's still a couple of zombies in that camper.
How long was there? I didn't even bother. We should get... We should have got XP for surviving a horde night without getting damaged.
Actually, yeah, neither one of us took any hits that whole night.
Oh, I did.
Pretty damn good, bro. Is the house you're talking about? Should have brought my fucking wrench.
Should have. I understand. I hate whenever they make this like an odd block.
Really? This window has 500? If we were to bash the fucking wall, oh yeah, no, it wouldn't be, okay.
I'm gonna go to the ceiling, or to the roof.
Nerd pulling is such a cheap way to get through all these things. I'd heard they changed it to where you couldn't do that anymore, but guess not.
Ah, goddammit, Will.
What is that? Fucking army guy?
I literally pulled my bow back.
Stay down, motherfucker.
There's more.
Shit, my stamina's all fucked.
That's right. Guess you brought a gun to the gunfight. Some lockpicks, Will.
Shit, I left all the lockpicks back at the house.
I won't go get them.
Fuck that. That's like a walk, dude.
Yeah, dude.
I forgot to bring my axe, too. Wow.
I got a tire.
What I hate about this is I'll go through like 15 seconds, no break, and then the last 3 seconds will break like 20 picks.
Yep.
It's like I know they designed it that way intentionally, the cocksuckers. Oh, yep, I went through all my lock picks. That ain't happening.
Be here in a minute.
Yeah, fuck doing that, Wes. We'll come back after we get more lockpicking skill.
Just tell him you're talking.
Do you like those keto stuffed chicken things I got before from Publix?
Shit, I don't remember.
They're like the chicken corn on blue and shit.
I guess. I mean, they weren't bad.
Find a bunker buster mod. Back down to the temp base, and then I'm gonna. Ooh, Jesus. I'm gonna head south and see what's down that way. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So did you know that if you equip rocks, you can throw them?
I did not know that.
Or stones.
Oh shit, there's a dog around here somewhere.
At least they're
right. Hey, wait. Wes, instead of going down south, go this way. Go towards my marker. There's a fucking, there's a whole town up here we can loot.
You need to get some more XP, bud, and start making us a mini bike.
Yeah, right?
I got one wheel towards that mini bike.
The only issue is that what I really need is fucking, a workbench.
Need a boat. How much damn water's around us right now. Dude, let's just build a base out in the water.
That I tried doing that, like, just do a bunch of pillars and iron bars out over the water. But it was so much work, and I don't even think it even worked when the horde came. Because there were so many flying things, it just didn't even matter.
I think once we get to a certain level, we'll get birds and shit flying at us. Those stupid ass explosive guys. Wish you could handpick what zombies came out of Horde Night.
Yeah, or at least change their weights. Like, you know, maybe only send like 1% of the total zombies as fucking explosive cheating ass bastards. Like, to be perfectly honest, the Bunker Buster guys, they just kind of ruin it. The demo zombies. It's like, they really do just kind of ruin it. It's like, Doesn't matter how good you build your base, the fucking things come in and blow up and just ruins the whole damn thing. Mm-hmm. Shit, I'm gonna have to run for that.
And quite literally nothing can stop. I'm gonna remember that, Will. I think I'm closer than you are.
I'm only 450 from it.
Oh, I'm 490. You can have it. I'm gonna go to this town and die.
I was gonna say, if you keep going to my marker, I got a, there's a whole town down there.
Your base is a whole town, sir.
That's rude, man.
Yeah. Too bad we didn't do this over the weekend. And played for like 12 hours.
I work on the fucking weekends, unfortunately.
That's your fucking fault.
I need money, mushroom, bro. Man.
I'll take a day off and we'll have to grind this game out. In one of the, like, the 10 worlds we've gotten real far in. Were you playing with us the night that that dude joined our game and wiped all of our storage chests?
No.
Dude, we had like 30 something hours into this world, had a base.
He just took everything in his inventory and logged out?
No, no. We had like 10 chests. He logged in and wiped every single chest and then left. We never got it back. I was like, oh, there's no point in continuing this world.
So he's just a fucking griefer. I hate that shit. Like, there's never any protection against people just being total fucking dickbags in these online games.
I see you over there, you raggedy bitch.
Like a camp over here by this fucking thing.
Maybe that's where they're dropping the supplies for. Hey, there's a trader right here.
The trader's about 700 meters from that town.
He's like right next to where I'm at. I'm pretty sure that if this ain't a trade post, this is our new base.
It might be one of those abandoned trading posts that are full of fucking landmines.
That will be alright. Trader, you hug. Forged ahead. 40 forged iron, buddy.
Whoa, that's pretty sweet, actually. There we go, I got the fucking drop.
Give us a crucible.
I'd settle for just a workbench.
Sometimes you don't always get what you want, there, buddy.
You're asking for a crucible.
And did I expect to get it? Not at all. Getting a bunch of wood. Stupid. This dude's got a helipad, bro. You have a pistol, right?
Yeah, a pipe pistol.
I just looted a munitions box in his shop of everything. And I got a bunch of shot. Oh, he's really mad. Dude, I forgot what lockpicks look like in this game.
You have some?
I just got four of them.
I'm heading your way. I'm about 300 meters out. What the fuck was that noise?
We're gonna have to move our base over to this, or make that like the horde base, and then have another base set up over here in this town.
You have this place that's got these weird like little towers on the corners. I mean, if we want to start putting some chests in there, we can just move here. It's not like we're married to the other place. Hell, look, there's a tower we can camp out on during the horde. Those are always fun when they knock them down. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, this is a trader right here, dude.
Yeah, that's where I'm at.
What the fuck? I didn't know this was an actual trader.
I've been looting stuff from him.
What a fucking jerk.
Dude, let's go to this radio tower back here. Red and white. And build a base. Dude's got a generator on the roof. On the roof. We are gonna have to find a place to stay the night here, I believe.
Oh shit, is it dark already? Fuck. He's about to kick me out.
Where you running to, boy?
Oh, my shit's like full. Let's find a place where we can camp out for the night. You wanna just get on top of this fucking tower?
I was gonna go and run around a little bit more. We gotta find a place to like put some chests down so that way we don't die and drop our shit.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we know where the town is, so.
Yeah, it doesn't pain getting back there. Happy Sleep Motel.
There's like an oak tower over there. That's pretty nice, but I feel like we could do better.
Way to have standards. There's a book over here. I got a book if you want to read it.
Place over here called Big Buns.
Yeah. There's a place over here called Fortress Guns. Jim's Guns Fortress. I'm gonna camp up on the roof.
Well, that's a place that we're gonna be able to re-loot later if it ever respawns loot.
Oh, bitch. Help. have advantage. I'm gonna die.
Wes, you should totally come over here where I'm at. This would be a great place to put some chests and some bedrolls down.
I got dysentery from eating a sham sandwich. And then I got my ass beat by a couple birds. Oh, you're so far away, too.
Tony, man.
Oh, are you on the
well, it's fucking tower? Radio tower. Ah!
You're on a radio
fucking
tower?
Vultures.
I hate those.
And yeah, I'm on a radio tower. Look at this shit, man. Look how high you can go on this fucking thing. You can go so damn high up, eventually the zombies won't be able to path to you. They'll just be like, he's up there! He's somewhere! Run in circles! Oh, there's a military chest up here! Whoa! The fucking hunting knife? Kick ass! Got an urban combat book. Pistol Pete, Volume 3. Dude, I'm so high up I can't even see the fucking ground anymore.
So you're pretty far up.
How's my stream less far behind now? How does it like catch
no
up?
Broken,
so, so strange. Shit! Damn, that was close.
She's climbing back up there now?
Yeah, I slipped off. I was trying to get off in this spot so I could check this weathered sports bag. All that just for a scrapping for fun magazine. The magazines are not like they used to be. You can read the same magazine multiple times to get more effective.
Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit.
Oh yeah, it's nighttime now, bro. You might want to come
know,
up with
just, the... fucking ran up on me.
You might want to just come up the tower with me, man.
Hey, Will, he's right there, he's right there, he's right there.
What the hell are you doing on top of that?
I was strategically hiding. Actually, I'm climbing up this radio tower now.
Just camp out till day. Well, we could probably just hide inside of this building now until daytime. Remember that one game we were on? We actually camped out inside of one of these buildings. We made this our base, and we fucking used the radio tower whenever it was horde time.
I remember doing that on, like, a storefront. We had, like, built a base around it. Had like a concrete, it was like all stone all the way around it. We just boxed out, but we had a cage around it because the birds kept flying into us.
If you actually go to the top of this thing, dude, it's tall as shit.
I'm good. I don't have enough health to be risking that kind of shit. Need to find a place. If you look
you
to the
some
west,
cat of food, bro. Here you go. I got you some cat food here in case you're hungry. I heard your stomach growl there, bro.
No, my guy is dying because I got dysentery.
Oh, I got some goldenrod tea. Here you go. Bam, right there on the ground. Goldenrod tea, bro.
Bro. There's a radio tower to the west of where we're at.
West.
I'm getting some water real quick. Hang on.
Let me just drop shit on the ground. I'm trying to help your ass out, and you're just like, oh, fuck you, bro. I'm gotta get some goddamn hydration over here, bro. I don't know. I said bro like 40 times in the last minute.
Dude, I bought these
cupcakes that I'm so excited to eat. I just got to be in the mood for. I got pumpkin spice ones and a lemon cheesecake or whatever. Lemon something.
Dude, I landed that fucking arrow from way up here.
You hit that lady, but passed up there in the fence?
Oh, I fucking hit. Yeah, I hit one of these motherfuckers.
That shit ain't working. I got one.
Ooh, nice. I got another sneak attack on him, damn.
I thought you, it sounded to me like you hit the railing.
What's that fucker doing climbing that ladder over there? Look.
That's one of those jumping ones.
Well, fuck that guy. Shit, my damn bow's broken. Let me repair that bitch real quick. Oh, fixed. I got him! Nice. You're gonna get pretty good at these bows and arrows at this rate.
The range.
Oh, dude, there's a bunch of them coming.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Haha, got another one.
There are so many down there.
They don't know where we're at, though. Are you sneaking?
Yep.
Yeah, dude, you get like 3x damage if you land a sneak on them.
I can't get enough range.
Can't get a hit on this motherfucker.
I don't know if I'm undershooting or overshooting.
Yeah, I can't tell where my arrows are hitting.
I'm just gonna look at all more than that parking lot over there.
I'm just trying to shoot this one right here and I can't fucking hit it. Don't shoot that, they'll find us.
I was going to too.
I can't hit that guy like right in front of us. Pissing me off.
I can't get enough range. My shit keeps falling short.
Oh, they're actually kind of wandering towards us. Sure.